My granddad passed away a few years ago, so he sort of just missed out on me joining Arsenal and playing for Arsenal, really, which I can't even imagine how proud that would have made him feel.
It was February 14, Valentine's Day. The roses came, but they took you away. Tattooed on my arm is a charm to disarm all the harm. Gotta keep myself calm, but the truth is you're gone. And I'll never get to show you these songs. Dad, you should see the tours that I'm on. I see you standing there next to Mom, both singing along, yeah, arm in arm. Now there are days when I'm losing my faith, because the man wasn't good, he was great. He'd say music was the home for your pain, and explain I was young, he would say, take that rage, put it on a page, take the page to the stage, blow the roof off the place. I'm trying to make you proud, do everything you did. I hope you're up there with God saying that's my kid.
I still look for your face in the crowd. Oh, if you could see me now.
Last year, I thought he really struggled at times as a fullback. You watch him, the fullbacks coming in, but he's improved enormously.
If you could see me now, would you recognize me? Would you pat me on the back or would you criticize me? Would you follow every line on my tear-stained face? Put your hand on a heart that was cold as the day you were taken away. I know it's been a while, but I can see you clear as day. Right now, I wish you could hear you say, I drink too much and I smoke too much Dutch. But if you can't see me now, that shit's a must. You used to say I won't know a winner till it costs me. Like I won't know real love till I've loved and I've lost it. So if you've lost a sister, someone's lost a mom. And if you lost a dad, then someone's lost a son. And they're all missing out, yeah, they're all missing out. So if you get a second to look down on me now. Mom, dad, I'm just missing you now.
Jenkinson, Jovino! And they've turned it around in the south of France. Kicks out Jovino really well, the young right back.
Sure, he's looking down and he's very, very happy with where I am at the moment, and yeah, that's all. I've got a lot to thank all my family for.